Hello, my name is Mark Clavin. I am the photo editor over at Snowboard Magazine. I graduated from Scripps in 2014 and loved it so much that I stayed to try and complete a master's. Yeah, I just have a lot of thanks to both programs for preparing me for my career. I've been lucky enough to cover a few Olympics, some big snowboarding contest, travel the world with friends reporting on what they're doing. Honestly, the coursework I think prepared me pretty well to do that. I did an actual snowboarding story in the online journalism class with Hans Meyer that I basically just do and repeat now every single day of my life. I loved comm law with Dr. Edmondson. News writing with Bill Reeder was a very nice crash course in how important grammar is. I loved my time at WEB in grad school with Atish over there and Allison. They had great staff. It was really fun. Got to report and take photos on some, you know, just big events outside of Athens. You could kind of use that to go to a lot of places. So I just have a ton of thanks to Ohio University and Scripps and Athens for everything. So hopefully I'll see you guys soon and finish up my master's.